considered legendary. I'm here to put the rap game in the cemetery. They told me it couldn't happen. Ain't no way in hell you gon' make millions off of rapping. But I'm just so determined. Catch me on the stage spitting verses like a sermon. You know I had to make them realize. Lights, camera, action, motherfucker, check the real in my eyes. Now they all looking so surprised. The dawn of a new era, like the sun I arise. Through these lyrics I am immortalized. Strictly spitting the truth, but the rest is telling more lies. This the type of shit most people fantasize. But this the shit I used to analyze. They told me I was too underground, so I took the mic out my basement and found another sound. I want it, I need it, I'm coming for the crown. Can't nobody stop me, I'm Rocky, let's go another round. Nelson Mandela, raining money, no umbrella flow. Most of these people, they will never know what you have to sacrifice as a person to truly grow. See, I'm in love with this shorty, right? But first I gotta get this story right. Cause in this business, love will never last. Sold out shows, hoes, and a whole lot of ass. Damn, what a concoction. But these hoes ain't an option. Cause a woman what I'm looking for. A girl with wisdom that give me brains so insane. Or maybe I'm just going insane. On the road to success, so I'm living in the fast lane.
Treat this like you selling drugs.
Hey guys, it's the Mark of a Hero again, or as in my Destiny world, I'm HeroTheHunter, and I'm just gonna talk about random stuff once again, like I always do. But the Prison of Elders, you know, gameplay was revealed today, and I'll admit that I don't know how to feel about it. Like, it looks fun, but I feel like I'm gonna get bored of it quick. But I guess I'll have to play to find out, I guess, you know, with that type of thing. So basically, Prison of Elders is like, it kind of reminds me of like survival and advanced warfare. And that's the vibe I'm getting anyways, without all the preparation though, because you're already prepared when you go into battle. Like, you're basically fighting enemies. Oh, but what sounds fun is that they just bring all the hardest enemies like out at once. Like, they just throw everything at you, and I thought that sounds pretty, like, you know, fun, you know? Just, you know, give me everything you got. Give me those ogres, those wizards, those boomer knights, and just try to destroy me. Like, that sounds fun. But, the only thing that... Well, because we didn't get a gameplay on the level 35 difficulty, they didn't reveal anything of that, so we don't know... If there's like a super boss in the level 35 level that distinguishes it from all the other levels. Because in all the other level difficulties, there are bosses, but they're kind of like generic. They're just like more knights and probably more ogres, and you know. And they didn't cover Vex at all. I saw Cabal and Fallen there, but no other types of enemies. So, because of Vex, they can kick butt. Those Hobgoblins with their laser guns, oh my gosh. They're just terrible. They destroy. But Prison of Elders was like, I don't know if it's going to be hard. It's probably going to be hard on level 35, but in every other difficulty, it seems like it's going to be like a walk in the park. Not a walk in the park, but easier than a raid, you know?
Yeah.
I don't feel like this is necessarily like raid difficulty. Once again, I'm talking on only the gameplay that I've seen that doesn't consist of the level 35 gameplay. So who knows? Once again, it's like pretty subjective. But yeah, with my life, I've just been super busy. I would have uploaded yesterday, but it was just one of those days, man. Like, I just couldn't do anything. I was busy with so many other things. Because midterm season here in my college right now, a lot of other colleges are almost like finished with their stuff. So it's pretty annoying that, like, I still have to stick around until June. But you know, I don't care. I get to start school late in September or almost October, you know? I'll take a longer summer any day. But, yeah. Today I got interviewed for this internship. And if I get that internship, I'll be pretty busy next year, I'll tell you that. I don't know if I'll be able to make videos next year, but I'll definitely try. Like, I don't know about commentaries, but you know, just regular videos of gameplay, I could do that, that's for sure, because that requires much less effort. But, yeah, I've been busy. Oh, wow. I need to keep up with my violin skills, and all that. But yeah, regarding the Prison of Elders, oh, the loot, I don't know, I think I'm just gonna stick to, see, I think I like that they did this, the Trials of Osiris. I think I'm gonna be more of a Trials of Osiris guy. Like, I'll probably get into Prison of Elders as soon as I get out of college for this year. Yeah, that's a good idea, especially since the Trials of Osiris are like weekend only, and Prison of Elders are like through the week. That works out pretty well. Yeah, I'm guessing that's kind of like the audience they wanted to focus on, I guess. Like, since the raids are a lot more hardcore and harder, and they require more people to be on at one time for an extended amount of time, especially if you guys aren't good, the Prison of Elders could be for those people that don't have much time to play or aren't good and only need 3 people to like play with, you know? So I guess they're going more for like the not as grindy people that play Destiny. And for me, like, I would grind this game out, but I don't got time. And I'm actually good at that game, as you'll see with my end score here. I don't know how the heck we lost. I blame my teammates, but you'll see. And then you'll see what the last place guy gets compared to my loot. I mean, I dropped the best score in the game, evidently. See, that's why I'm gonna like Trials of Osiris, because I'm gonna feel like I'm doing something. And I heard the update that they're soon gonna have with the patch with Destiny after the DLC drops. They're supposed to like give you better loot and even the Crucible for how well you do. So, or you have a higher chance. So I'll still be getting bullshitted, but I'll be getting bullshitted less. There's a big difference. But hopefully, I just hope it's really effective, that patch. So I want to get some good gear, you know. I mean, Ascendant Energy or Shards, you know. I'll be okay with that. Just give me Strange Coins too, if you're there. But yeah, I guess that's the end of the gameplay, and just look at how much my team sucked, and screw noobs. And this is Hero signing out. See ya.
Forty bombs.